Bueno, man. Okay. Hi, everybody. This is Enrique Tarola for the Enrique YouTube. And tonight, yes, my friends, tonight is the night here. Enrique is in Arizona, in the city of Cave Creek. My God, I got lost to it. I couldn't find the place. My GPS didn't pick it up. So tonight, I'm with my new and good friend, Jason. Jason is a student at Taliesin West, the Frank Lloyd Wright School of Architecture. Amazing place. Okay, did I say it right?
Yeah,
okay.
You're right.
She's actually right. So she's just telling me everything. I was studying there, the wonderful experience, and today I'm living the experience. How is like when the students go to a place like this, or this nice house, and then they critique, and then you know, they say, oh, I don't like that, I like that, oh, I wish you tear down that wall, or something like that, you know? So here's Jason. So tell me a little bit about you or whatever comes to your mind.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you.
And my impression of this house. We are actually one slot further. It's basically a very simple, feels just right. Each room like feels like, you know, I was just in, we were just in the dining room and felt like we were nice and cozy there, and we come down here, downstairs in the spiral staircase, and sitting on a bench, talking to each other, and it feels just right. And
it feels right. Yeah, the space and the lighting, it's like, me as having a background in engineering, I mean, pretty much we just engineer what we want, something simple, something square, so we don't have too much to do and it's done and move on. Mm-hmm. But this is like more intricate, it's like more interesting,
more open,
and of course engineers don't like that, but because it's more difficult, you know, to do more work. But you know what, I gotta admit that it's a nice place and I liked it. I mean, it's like a the open space that you can walk and it feels like comfortable. It feels nice, and the colors and the lighting.
Very simple.
Very simple.
What are the three colors you would say? Is
white,
mm-hmm.
Red,
mm-hmm.
All right, guys, we gotta go because someone's coming down from the stairs and we don't want them to step over the camera. All right, guys, good night.